Poverty is not your friend, it's your enemy. And God wants to break that curse. It's a curse, it's a curse. Poverty is the offspring of the father Satan and the mother sin. Satan and sin come together and release impoverishness and despair and death and affliction and disease and horrible living conditions. But that was never the plan of God for you.